to say that I share the stage with my aunts Helen and Anita, usually. Anita's sick tonight. She's got a bad throat. If you can hear, I've got kind of a as well. But I'm out here having fun. I don't care. And I don't even care. I'm having such a great time. But anyway, my Aunt Helen can play the fire out of the guitar. I know y'all are going to love her. Here's Helen Carter.
Yeah. Listen to me.
This is called Dixie Darling.
please.
Friend Mescalero, death moan,
see the smooth black nuggets by the thousands lying here, petrified and justified are these Apache tears. Dead grass, dry roots, hunger crying out in the night, ghosts of broken hearts and laws are here. And who saw the young squaw judged by their whiskey law, tortured till she died of pain and fear, where the soldiers laid her back, I found these black Apache tears. Young men, the old men, guilty and the innocent, shed red blood and chilled like in fear. The red man, the white man, no fight ever took this land. Don't raise the dust when you pass here, sleeping, but in my keeping are these Apache tears. Bigger than